Ensuring that your digital customer experiences are exceptional is the goal of any modern business. However, managing the reliability of ever more complex applications is a challenge. Developers are releasing new capabilities in fast-moving sprints, and the business wants maximum velocity with minimal risk. To manage this new reality, SRE teams usually come in with their principles and practices to create a structure of continuous improvement that focuses on ensuring the application is reliable above all else. Without this approach, DevOps and SRE teams get flooded with alerts from signals across the entire application stack that lead to alert fatigue and a disconnection between the digital experience and the application health. Taking a reliability management approach using service level objectives, SLOs, service level indicators, SLIs, and error budgets help these teams define the right signals that impact the end user experience and provide feedback mechanisms to ensure innovation doesn't happen at the expense of the digital experience. Defining these SLIs is critically important and usually done by measuring the four golden signals focused on the end user. Latency, the time it takes to respond to a request. Errors, the number of failed requests. Traffic, the total number of requests. Saturation, the utilization of the service. Once the SLIs have been agreed upon, then the teams can set their objectives and track them over time. With this approach, SRE teams use an error budget to track how often they are breaching their objectives and take steps to pause new deployments while they stabilize the system. While slowing the pace of innovation seems counterintuitive, in this case, slow is smooth, and smooth is fast.